morning, a fantastic analysis about the greed, about the rat race. Let's start. A student who got 8 CGPA is unhappy because another student got 9 CGPA. The student with 9 CGPA is unhappy because she is not placed in a core company. Student placed in a core company is unhappy because his colleague has more salary than him. The person having the highest salary in the company is unhappy because he or she has no time at all to enjoy their life with friends or with his or her family. That is what happens because you get trapped in a rat race. You will never happy. You become greedy. And you will never appreciate or be grateful for the life you have. Money is something that is useful for living a life. So, come out of the rat race. Then, have a life. Thanks.